Ayo.
What up? Hey, I'm back with another one. You know the what the fucks? Oh man, not again. You know the moments I be doing. Hey, it's legendary. Like I said, you ask for it, I give to you. I got NHL ankle breakers. Hey, the fact that they be fighting, now they over here juking people, bro. I'm telling you, I need to find me a team. I'm about to pop out with the jersey. No cap.
It again. Bronson back into that.
Oh, fuck out of here, B. Hell nah, bro. They moving like that out here, really? Bruh, fuck. I be mad as fuck. Look at this.
Bronson back into that suit.
Ooh. Shit. And then throw it back. And he's still trying to go after it.
And the crowd recognized what happened, and we're going, oh my God, what did we just see? We're going to see this and still get amazed. Watch Logan Couture.
Hell yeah.
Right here.
Oh.
Oh. He's in the forward.
Oh. Bro, he moved it up, brung it back.
It's like, what did he just do to me?
This nigga hit it with some witchery.
13:47 left to go in Curry.
Fucking wizard out here.
Charlie Coyle's giving a wild 1-0 lead.
Ah.
Nathan
Ooh. Oh, when that happened, you gotta take me out, coach. I don't wanna play no more. Hell no, nah, bro. You seen this? This nigga was sliding about the score.
1-0 lead. Nathan McKinnon with a shot.
Bro, he slid. All you could do is look. That's all you can do in that moment.
He's a star in the present. The speed of McKinnon, boy, to work the outside with that subtle little explosive.
Shit. His little goalie dude was confused too because he didn't even see the puck coming. He like, yo, really? Get him out.
Most popular spot to beat him this year. That's where Stastny beat him on the
He was confused. Damn. Oh.
Now a shot by Scuderi, and that's kicked out by Jaguar.
What the
on
fuck?
On the left side of the screen, Nathan McKinnon. On the right side, Sidney Crosby. So Nathan says to Sidney, I'm going to show you a few things. Not so fast, Kowalski. That is an amazing move by Sidney Crosby against Nate McKinnon.
All in, he caught Smith flat-footed, but he couldn't beat the goaltender. The puck ended up in the corner. Thomas Tatar back the other way. Turns away from Morgan Rielly. Here's Datsyuk. Great move. Datsyuk to the backhand. And the net is knocked off.
And breaking ankles at this end. Little give and go around, inside out.
Oh.
And for Clarkson there, he gave himself up. And Datsyuk arguing there should have been a penalty there. As the net would
against him. That's snitching, bro.
There's the puck. And the team. And he's 2 hours.
Yo. He made that man fall. I'm more so mad that he fell before it went through.
Paralyzes Tim Thomas.
Sold, played junior for Patrick Roy in Quebec, and in Rouen, Noranda has his first playoff goal. Here's a chance for
Patrick. Ooh. Ooh. Bruh, I'm about to find me a team, bro.
Offense quickly, speed.
Comment down. Hey, bro. Comment down below y'all team when it come down to this shit. Like, I want to know, like, who out here? Who's the best team out here? I'm about to figure out. Give me a jersey.
And watch the fake the cameraman out, fake Gudas.
He's faking everybody out, bro.
And the goaltender has the habit of giving pucks up to the top part of the net, high glove. They've really worked at trying to improve.
I'll be mad, B.
But here he's down early.
Bro, he got the whole team down there. This man juked the fucking cameraman. He juked the first dude. He juked the third dude that was coming to block. And then he juked the goalie. Bro, you can't return from that, bro. Just, like, take us all out now.